vanishes like a ghost. It takes over every man it touches. Its thirst cannot be quenched until the last man standing has fallen.
This appears to be the work of the ultra-nationalists led by the Shadow of Zakhaev, one Vladimir Makarov. The Kremlin, however, sees it differently.
The Prime Minister has pledged full support to aid in any way possible.
Zakhaev kept Makarov in check, but no longer.
The world's men